Hello, and welcome to Ghost Record. The wind and things.
I'm in, let's roll.
Sure. Let's enter this place and see what we can get from there. Maybe I should have gotten myself a better Jeep. I mean, a Jeep. A better vehicle. A Jeep. And there's the border, I hope. Yeah, we're here. Time to start looking for intel. Ukoya province. Civilian activity, something. Okay, careful not to die.
Bowman, we just entered Mohokoyo.
They're moving. Hold on.
Open fire.
Tangos, fuck them down. We're clear on this side.
It's Nomad again. Sorry about the interruption.
Apparently, I have switched my sniper rifle for some reason. Where's my German thingy? That one's equipped. Assault rifle. Okay. I think this was my favorite one. Was it this one? No, I'm pretty sure it was this one. Well, let's go with this one anyway.
Problem. They're moving a shitload of cocaine through there. It's a transit point. Stops in Mohokoyo before going to Kiwani and Romanzo.
Any idea who's running it?
No, but I know where they store the cocaine. You destroy those caches, and the Buchon in charge will show up to bitch out his people.
And then we can nail him.
Like a board. Get to it.
We've got intel on the location of several cocaine caches in Mohokoyo. I want you to locate the caches and destroy them, so we can put pressure on Mohokoyo's Buchon.
Sniper out there.
It's only one. Taken down. Okay, my sniper is now number one, so that's not gonna be confusing at all. Good.
Alright, we're good. We got company, stay sharp. We got a Sicario.
Got eyes on a mounted
the checkpoint,
weapon.
Over there.
Got another Tango.
Got it all.
We got a depot full of white powder. Who wants to break a crackhead's heart?
Yo, cartel gunman, near that turret. Back it up, they're gonna see you.
They won't see anything. Okay, let's take a good look at them.
Eyes on the gun turret.
He makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Deploying drone.
Nah, no bueno.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Okay, let's equip my silenced weapon and move slowly. We don't want to draw any attention to ourselves.
I got a narco over here.
Point him out, or don't. I don't care.
Tell me where. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Lieutenant's on the run.
Okay, at least I tried to get the lieutenant, that's why I rushed in forward there.
Thanks.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a fire team.
Talk now.
I'll talk, okay? Just come down.
Okay, should we take down the chopper? Can I even do that? Let's see. And bye.
They're running out of places to hide this shit.
That's the first target we destroy, so no, they are not. Hey, there's an ammo cache right here.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Really? That's good. Where did you see it? Let's take that and move out.
Oh, I could use this.
How's the submachine gun working, by the way? They honestly don't look anything special. Game the scope. Okay, so this machine gun looks to be working fine. Oh, this side is cleared.
Clear.
Don't see much of a difference between this and the assault rifle, honestly.
How you guys holding up?
This is mine.
I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
A lieutenant. Let's go get him. You're not gonna get away from me, mate. Maybe he will, let's see. And bang. Yep, we got him. Nowhere to run.
Shit.
Hold on, I have questions for you.
Silencio. Marche.
Talk now.
I'll talk, okay? Just come down.
Well, that's nice. There's a sniper rifle, a bolt action bullpup. Compact for CQB.
We've got intel on the location of several cocaine caches in Mohokoyu. I want you to locate the caches and destroy them, so we can put pressure on Mohokoyo's Buchon.
Who needs a sniper rifle for close quarters battle? That's kind of weird and counterproductive, if you ask me.
I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so we have a weapons case. Is it me or is this car actually slower than it's supposed to be? I could try to go in a mortar for those guys. Okay. Hold. Hello.
One with submachine guns.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Yeah, well, no, it only took me 2 bullets.
Bad guys in the area.
Okay.
Fuck,
no, that's kind of different because we need to go here. And thanks for that, I didn't know I wanted to know where the sniper is. So, is this supposed to be a hidden lab? Very closely. Damn it, don't get up.
Second target.
Narco with a damn minigun at the entrance to the camp.
Okay, I want.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Here's our intel on enemy locations.
Good. Going slowly. Couldn't get up for some reason.
Okay, we're still all right.
Yeah, this still is an awful camera. I honestly know where the enemies are, but can't see them with it, with this night vision. No, it's a thermal vision.
Airborne. I got eyes on a coke depot. Let's take it out.
Roger. I need a better position. Let me get a good sight line. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
I could take him all out myself.
Target marked. No target. Repeat, no target.
Idiot.
We're good, we're good.
You had one job, just aim for this bastard.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Ah, I have a question for you, mate.
Pinche cabron.
Talk now.
I'll talk, okay? Just come down.
Okay, let's pick this up.
Nice. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Stockpile destroyed. Let's go.
Jesus, feels like the more we destroy, the more these assholes make.
Yeah. They do. It's the worst possible tactic, so of course they'll do that.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Your combat vehicle, compa.
I got eyes on the sniper.
I couldn't hear an explosion. He wasn't a big threat. Okay, there's a weapons case right here. You know, I think I actually did go for this just now, so yeah, it's gonna have to wait before the chopper. Wait, don't go, please. Stop, stop. I said stop. Excellent.
Set, let's go.
Careful there. Road is just a few meters above us. There we go. Now we're talking. Finally. Almost. Oh, there was a black road right here. Okay. And we are stopping and scouting. What do we have here?
We
see three people. Yeah, just walk together, that's gonna be fun. I don't see anyone else. Hello.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, that's weird. Why are you on? I have no idea.
Sniper out there.
I see a sniper. Is that the only sniper right there?
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Over by the alarm tower.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Somehow he hasn't spotted me, despite me being right next to him. Those three will be easy pickings if I choose so. And I will choose so in a second. There's a fourth one.
That's 10 targets.
Huh? Your fix. Shit. Sicario with a minigun.
I don't see him.
Close to the container.
Okay. Good, good.
There's a weapons case over here.
Easy, Camille.
Talk now.
I'll talk, okay? Just come down.
That guy gave up a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and deliver it to the rebels.
It's obviously something we can do.
They still go nice with my boots. I got eyes on a sniper.
Hang back before they spot you.
Okay, let's get out of here. Well, that was close. Well, not really, but it was fun. There's a skill point here.
I asked Pakatari to send us a vehicle.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
Well, that was the worst possible location you could have sent it to.
I got one narco. Near the container.
Let's just try to take it. Right next to an enemy, by the way. Amazingly, those guys seem to be simultaneously great professionals and complete morons.
I'll fly.
Down, you're giving yourself away.
Doesn't matter.
Fire, fire, fire!
Yeah, let's start with this guy. There's a mine here. At least that's what it seems like.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
It's only one of them. Sure we are. All right.
Got eyes on a mount. Got another tango. A baby makes three.
Roger that. I need a better position.
I got it. Moving to position.
I've got the target.
I don't have a shot. Target lost.
Yeah, you can't count on those guys.
Okay, we're still alright.
Yeah, we are, sure. But you guys can't aim.
Got eyes on a care package. Gotta plot a route to it so the rebels can do a pickup.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire.
Oh, shut up.
Clear over here.
Anyone else here tired of those cartel dicks chatting with each other? We can put a dent in that with this. A location of one of their network stations. Yo, I got a weapons case here. Care package claimed. I'll drop the rebels the coordinates so they can grab it.
Next time, ask if they can have it dropped a bit closer to the nearest cantina.
You do realize they didn't drop it here. Apparently the Santa Blanca just took it from them. Oh, and you guys are actually cool. Unlike my squad.
Let's go.
And that's good. Oh, there is a chopper right there. And it's still waiting for me, that's adorable. There's a food convoy right close by. Should I go for it? Apparently not. Speaking of which, what do I need here? Food. Okay, where's the food convoy? It's not close anymore. Well, that's a shame. Okay. Don't hit me!
Sicarios are back in unit.
Chopper's bugging out.
Their OT's escaping.
Okay, you could. No, please tell me you didn't just throw a grenade at the truck. Okay, guys, wake me up.
Ah, fucking hell! I've got eyes on a Santa Blanca convoy. Looks like a food truck and escorts.
Let's hit him. The rebels could use that food a hell of a lot more than the cartel.
Area's secure. We'll pass word to the rebels and tell them where to find a food truck.
Fortunately, there is a motorbike here. Motorcycle here. There you are. Okay. Skill point. There is a store mission.
The bike.
Well, this is very close. Let's try to take that then.
We're good. We're go ahead. I'll catch up.
It's usually a very bad idea driving a motorcycle in the fields. Not in this game though. It's perfectly even.
Y'all notice something weird around here?
You mean the fucking sausage party? For real? There's no women in this town?
More like a military base. Except not.
There might be some intel around here.
Okay, 200 meters from here. I am getting that metal.
We've got enemy activity nearby.
Tell me where. If you don't see it, then shut up.
Yo, cartel gunman. On the terrace.
I have another tango.
I wasn't even gonna notice.
I see a second target.
Hang back, they see you.
Binoculars on. I see a chopper. That's our way out. If we are successful, we don't have to run.
Hey now. A group of Sicarios.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Well, that was the worst possible way you could have taken someone out.
Hey, we got a narco.
Tell me where.
Hanging close to the helo.
I got alarms rigged up.
What we need.
Get back before they
make it. Sniper on that roof.
There's a Scario over here, machine guns. Next to the hacienda. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
I say we don't need to worry about that thing. Unless it actually sees us boarding this chopper. Okay, good, Vertilite.
We've got intel on the location of several cocaine caches in Mohikoyu. I want you to locate the caches and destroy them, so we can put pressure on Mohikoyo's Bouton.
They are not even hiding where the coke is supposed to be. Unless they are, and this base is a decoy, but I don't think so.
Sniper on that roof. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Here's target number 5.
We rattled somebody's cage.
And he's dead.
I called Pat Katari for some reinforcements.
Where did you come from? I thought I killed you. I did call the rebels for help, so that base shouldn't be a problem anymore. Okay, where's that alarm? Let's go take it out. That's a kilometer from here.
Another cocaine stash up ahead. You know what to do.
Right.
Frag out, get some. Frag out. The last stockpile.
Shit. How much do you think all that was worth? More than I'll make in my whole life. My shoes cost more than you'll make in your whole life.
Your shoes cost more than you'll make in your whole life.
Layaway, baby. And worth every penny.
Bowman, we destroyed the cocaine. Where's the Bouchon?
Those caches were a bit shy of what they should have had. Actually, a lot shy.
We gonna hunt for the blow or the Bouchon?
The Bouchon's phone was getting a lot of use during your attacks. The activities triangulated his position, a house in Rancho Zavala.
Okay, check it out.
Extract him to an RP. I'm gonna ask him myself where he stashed all his coke.
Okay, the skill point is next. It's Bunchon's house. Sounds easy enough. This area was extremely easy, actually. I think I got it all under 30 minutes or so. Hey guys, you rebels or corpse? Rebels it is.
I asked the rebels to...
Okay, next we have 1, 2, 3. Well, okay. We're gonna go here first, then we'll go take this.
Get out, todo bien.
You really had to land it right next to the other one. Well, thanks for that. It wasn't funny enough. Well, apparently this one is destroyed. Don't see him on the minimap. Okay, so we'll fly here, then here.
I'm on.
got company. I got a Sicario with a minigun at the entrance to the camp.
Yeah, that's the only guy I actually saw without my binoculars.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Need to enter that building somehow. Could ask the rebels to locate everything for me. Hello, two guys.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
See if there's a back entrance right there. We have to capture this guy. So, yeah. Sicario leader. Okay. Binoculars on. So this guy's a guy in there.
Hold up, they're gonna see you. The lieutenant's escaping.
Okay,
now. Looks like they're feeling froggy. You crying, Puto? Tell your SB boss we're coming for him. After we kill him, you can come get revenge. When your balls drop.
No mas. I'll tell him. Just let me leave.
Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Qatar's people are gonna be laughing about this for a long time. Target down.
Okay, rebels, they're all yours.
Rebels for some reinforcements.
Big deal. Okay, there's the medal. Oh, that's cool. Take this accessory case next. Oh, by the way. Okay, still no medication.
Clear. How we doing? Let's roll.
Careful not to hit that Uriyat. Only that vehicle. Good enough.
Right over cage.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Didn't get him. Wow, you honestly shouldn't use that pistol when not aiming. Or without a half switch.
Damn, that was close. We're clear. Y'all good?
Did you kill him? Nice. Well done.
Fucking hell.
Taking a shot.
Apparently that didn't count.
Move on. I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Okay, some more grenades would be nice, but it doesn't matter. What else do we have? Well, this area is filled with weapon cases and things.
I'll pilot.
That's a food convoy. I don't know if I'm gonna use
it.
Now, if you have... Yeah, there's a medical convoy right here. So I'll try to take this guy first, then we'll go for the other one. I can see him from there. That's gonna destroy the van. Yeah, there we go.
Drone is airborne. Marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
They're driving away. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Heads up. We got a cartel resupply convoy on the road. Looks like one food truck with escorts.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Let's make sure it doesn't die.
Good gun. Let's see what we can grab from that truck. Clear over here.
One of the best taken convoys I've ever had.
We got what we came for. Let's clear out.
And still not enough. Oh wait, that was
the
food.
The rebels can send in a team to pick up the food later. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We're looking for medicine, not food. There was a trading system where I can actually switch, you know, 2 crates of food for a crate of medicine. That'll be great. Whatever.
I got eyes on a captain. I got a third. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun on the terrace.
I called Pacatari for some reinforcements.
We know
LT's trying to run.
Hey, man, we're just giving up, Mark. Oh, shit. I'm opening fire.
Where are the rebels, then?
Take cover already.
Son of a...
Damn it. Guess the rebels are gonna have to go without for a bit.
And he survived that barrage of bullets. That was the rebels' own fault. I could have gotten it if they actually attacked when I told them to a bloody attack.
Thanks. Clear over here. Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
An assault rifle magazine, eh? Not for this assault rifle, I'm afraid. Okay, what do we have? This skill point, this bonus medal, and yeah, everything's right there.
I asked the rebels to drop off a ride.
This is your future!
Punch it, man!
Okay, is there any medicine anywhere else? No. I wish we could receive a little bit more intel from the rebels, I mean, them telling me where I can find the convoy to loot, what they need. Send them directly to something and they give me some extra bonuses, or random bonuses.
Down, they're gonna see
you. Wonderful.
He's escaping. Engage him.
I called the rebels for reinforcements.
Oh, something killed me. Should have aimed. Oh, don't kill me before you kill him.
Damn, that was close.
Shit, man down.
Can't hear you. I have no idea where you came from and how you didn't die. And all my friends died now. Brilliant. Idiot. I have some thoughts on those guys. They're not very good, unfortunately. Okay, get the bonus medal, then we'll go for the skill point.
Ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
Yo, cartel heavy machine gunner.
That's a lot of them.
Back it up, back it up.
Okay. Steady shot.
called for some rebels to back us up.
I'm opening fire.
Okay, where's that alarm?
Deploying drone.
Damn it. Okay, just because you're reloading doesn't mean that you cannot move.
Ugh, fuck, took you so long.
We need to have bird approaching. Stay down. Chopper inbound.
There you go.
Power's been cut.
Getting a position. Let me get into position. Got the target.
Hold up, let me get a good sight of it.
No target. Repeat. No target. Roger. Target acquired. Target down.
Okay, good.
Roger, let me get in position. Target acquired. Damn, that guy's dead.
Quite a lot of random shots I fired there.
We're cool, we're cool. Looks like they're feeling funky.
There was a chopper right there. Might as well take that to escape. Let's get out of here. There's no use in staying here any longer.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Okay. The plane burning. Must be a network station nearby.
Get down before they see you.
Yeah, let's take that buggy. Okay, bonus metal right there. 600 meters from here. A quick drive, I say. Or a long walk. not even hiding now. Just weird. There you go. Yeah, the cooldown might be a problem for the EMP on the drone. Not that much of a problem. I mean, I don't think I've ever had a situation
with...
Oh, I'm happy that you actually can see me then.
For reinforcements. I just requested a rebel recon at this area.
I'm opening fire. Enemy reinforcements coming in.
That's a lot of them. No, that's a few of them. Please, you guys, can be of help.
They're coming this way.
Sure they are.
Clear.
A prayer written by a loco to seek the help of Holy Mary to bring back his wife. Wow. Sure. There we go. Some medicine. In fact, that's a lot of medicine, but we're going for this truck, and if we have time, for the other one. Excellent landing. Except that.
I'm moving to position. I've got the target.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Fuck, engage. Get the hell out of there!
Wow, you survived that. Amazing.
See that convoy? There's a truck full of medicine rolling with it.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! How? Should have been easier. Okay. There's this convoy here.
I asked Pakatari to send us a vehicle.
Okay, so once you stop him, you have to act quickly. Comtos. I don't really care about Comtos, so.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Actually, I didn't need the chopper. He's right here. I could have walked that far. In fact, I have to land right here. Gotcha.
Fuck, man.
We're trying to escape in the truck. Firing. Escort vehicle destroyed.
Please don't die.
That truck's trying to get away. Their lieutenant's running away.
We're clear. You want to check the truck for anything worth taking? We good? Shit got close for a second there.
That's not good. That's half the medicine I needed.
Thanks. Let's call the rebels and let them know where they can find these men. This will get a lot of them back in action.
Explosion, stout cooldown noisemaker. Yeah, thermal vision on drone. That really is not useful. Could go for a born leader, but no. Time to aim. Damn, I should have had that.
We've got a probable location in Mohikoyo's Buchon. The house is located in Rancho Zabala. If our guy's there, grab him and bring him in.
I'll try.
Everybody hold up, we've got hostiles in the area.
We got a narco. The terrorists, see?
Back it up.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
It's a lot of enemies, eh? She didn't think that.
Another one. That's 10.
Get back before they make you. Relax, we're still good.
We're looking for the biggest house in town. I think we found it. Let's say hello.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun near that stack of tires.
That house is still relatively
small. No se mueva. Pongo las manos donde pueda verlas.
We're looking for the guy running Mohokoyo. We know he lives here.
Antonio? I don't know where he is.
Bullshit. You're his wife.
Yes, but he doesn't tell me anything. He barely comes home anymore. Antonio, he's sick.
Sick how?
Chiputo loco. He took the women from the village. All of them. I don't know what he's doing to them.
Where is he now?
If I tell you, what are you going to do?
Nothing bad. Swear. We just want to get him the help he needs.
He never stays anywhere long. Always moving. But I give you his agenda. Hey.
Thank you. Oh wait, we still need this for some reason? Okay, that didn't make sense.
Ask the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I should have taken the motorcycle. Oh well.
I got it. I'll fly.
Let's ride.
Network antenna.
You get anything on the supply, Lieutenant?
His name's Antonio. Seems to have a bit of a coke problem.
His problem is he has too much of it. But let him know we'll help him out with that.
You can tell him yourself when we bring him in.
Bowman sent the file on Antonio.
Every week, more than 6 tons of white powder moves through Mohokoyo. It's a transit point, where shipments are kept secure, awaiting export to Brazil, the U.S., and Europe. Antonio is the buchon out here, the boss. His job is to keep all that coke safe. Thing is, being surrounded by cocaine all day is a really stressful job, like being the fat kid in charge of the sugar factory. And we all know what happens when you eat too much sugar. Your brain rots. You stop talking on phones. You stop trusting your own people. You stop going home to your wife. You even stop telling anyone when the shipments are coming in, until the moment they arrive. When it comes to coke transports, Antonio is a vault. And I want to crack that motherfucker open.
Inspiring. Hey dude, he shouldn't be able to move anymore. Oh, come on, game. Shut up. New machine. Where is it?
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Let's go.
Jump, people! Okay, where should we place the ambush?
Deploying drone.
We got tangos, danger close.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Fuck. The truck's getting away!
That convoy there has a truck filled with medicine the rebels could use. Let's snatch those drugs for him.
You serious there? How was that even possible? Yeah, this guy's dead. Oh, oh, wonderful. That's the second time that happens, damn it.
I asked Pakatari to send us a
vehicle. Oh, there's a bike here, okay.
I'm riding the motor.
We've got a probable location in Mojicoyo's Buchon. The house is located in Rancho Zabala. If our guy's there, grab him and bring him in.
Okay, let's take this gasoline and see if we can actually work with the ambush here this time. Oh, shut up.
The drone is up. I'm spotting another tank. You so long. We've got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Come on, rebels. And they are still aiming for me. I was the only one who's not shooting at them. Bloody bastards. That's the convoy I wanted.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Can you believe that this episode I had the most successful convoy raiding?
Taking the bike.
Go on, I'll be right
They're actually going the wrong way, so let's go and take them. They are going this way. In fact, I don't see any escorts from them.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Supply truck's getting away.
No, it's not.
Good here. We can go ahead and loot the truck.
That truck is running off.
Clear.
Got a truck carrying medicine right in the middle of that convoy. Let's hit it.
Excellent. Now get out of there and tag the supplies.
Good work. I'll ping the rebels and let them know where.
Okay, time to aim should be fine now. Let's take a good look with that.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare
them. That was a civilian, genius.
We've got a probable location in Mojicoyo's Buchon. The house is located in Rancho Zabala. If our guy's there, grab
sorry
him
about this,
and
brother,
bring
but
him.
I gotta have the car. Out.
Drink
buckle up, people.
He was a carnal, a lot like you.
Alright, let's roll.
Pakatari to send us a vehicle.
And where did you land? Right there on the field. Okay, that's better than inside the enemy base. So I guess that might actually work.
You're
I'll fly.
Hey man, try to take us on some sweet jumps, all right?
Jump here.
Heads up, hostile presence.
That whip's got an alarm.
There he goes.
Boy.
Oh shit.
Good day.
Get the fuck off me! Fucking family, motherfucker.
So we have to wait a little bit.
Go on without me.
How does that even work? You cannot say anything? I mean, we could wait here a while. Oh, that's our signal. Car is working again. How was the radio not working from the EMP?
Who snitched on me? What bitches of Lonfocos Huevos gave me up?
I went to the shaman. He put me on a vision quest and I saw the future.
Yes, of course. A huevo pendejo.
Right back at you.
Even if you find the polvo, don't mean you can get it. I got me plebe all over those shipments ready to give their lives for it.
Well, that's good, because I'm ready to take their lives for it.
Okay, we're driving and driving and driving.
Antonio, it's such a pleasure.
Vete a la verga, bitch.
Stop flirting, you little slut.
The fuck is this?
Christmas. You didn't hear the news?
News about what?
Your death. Apparently, you OD'd.
You want me to...
I want to see your brain on drugs, pendejo. One way or another. Did I tell you to stop? Keep going. She said keep going.
I can't. My heart feels like it's gonna explode. Please.
That's the point. Now clean your plate.
Please. You want Nidia Flores, right? She's in Jalisco. Jalisco, Mexico. Santa Blanca is investing in meth. I don't know how long she's there, really.
The first step to recovery is admitting you have a problem. And you, my friend, have got a big fucking problem.
Well, that was fun.
Nomad. Just finished TQ on Antonio.
What'd he give us?
Besides a whole lot of bitch tears? Everything. Main stash and transit depots. Every motherfucking gram in the province.
Guessing there might be some management changes in Santa Blanca.
If you want to light up Antonio's stashes, feel free. But if you want to look for nicer weather, you can leave the burning to somebody else. That coke's not going anywhere.
Roger that. If we hang around, we'll send you some smoke signals.
Here's a lesson in cocaineonomics. The biggest mistake most people make is focusing solely on the product. Claro, you need something to sell, but that's not where you make the money.
1 kilo of coca leaves costs about $1.50. It takes 400 kilos of coca leaves to make 1 kilo of cocaine. Even when turned into cocaine base, a kilo is only worth 1,200 in Bolivia.
However, every time you cross a border, the value increases.
Once we reach Colombia, it's already 2,200. We hit southern Mexico, 12,000. Cross the border into Texas, 20,000. New York City, our $1,200 investment is now worth 35,000. Paris, London, 68,000 to 74,000.
It's a pipeline that carries the product to the people that need it. Sustenance for the thirsty. Once in place, the pipeline feeds itself.
Workers, vehicles, wages, bribes.
But when there's a clog in the pipe...
They took out another shipment. We lost 7 tons last week.
4 planes the week before?
The water backs up.
There's too much surplus. We can't keep it secure.
My men are selling to each other.
We can't pay people if they're not moving product.
They're kidnapping civilians for ransom money.
Too much water.
We have to take Valeria and go.
He'll kill us before we leave the country.
Then what's the answer?
When I find it, I'll let you know.
And you drown.
Okay, that's one of the best cutscenes in this game. Stay focused.
I got Antonio's wife on the line. She seems to be in trouble.
Catch her through.
¿Qué pedo, pinche puto? Neta que eres pendejo.
Hey, I need you to calm down and speak slowly.
They know I talked to you. Me mataste, hijo de la chingada.
Where are you?
Hiding at the church. But they're out there, looking for me.
Just stay there. We're on the way.
Yes, you're so important to us. Lucky guy.
God damn, that was close. The lieutenant's trying to escape. Fucking hell.
Hey guys. Guys.
Movement on the road. Looks like a Unidad convoy. I'm seeing troops plus a radio truck.
We can take out the convoy and turn the radio gear over to the rebels.
Yeah, damn.
We're good. Let's loot the truck, see if there are any supplies. I think that's all of them.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Okay, is there a new mission here?
Tony, let's move.
Apparently she needs help.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Okay, we're taking this one. Oh my lord. Okay. Let's keep on moving.
We
We're moving. Stay behind me.
Ya pues, vamos.
Med convoy. Another one.
Shit, we got company.
Deploying drone.
And now we have a problem. Rebels, you can get out and help us. You're gonna let me bleed to death? That's not nice. Okay, help me out.
Took you so long.
Good to go.
Okay, I need help.
I called the rebels for reinforcements.
Thank you. I'm getting a position. Hang in there, it's coming to you. Target acquired. Standing by. Took you long enough.
I asked the rebels to recon this area.
The medicine.
Nice job. The rebels will make great use of this stuff. Far better they have it than the cartel.
We're clear on this side.
Good idea.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Just about everywhere we go and throw lead, the kids still find the time to play.
Well, hop in.
Never should have told you anything. They're going to burn me alive because of you.
No one's gonna hurt you, I promise.
It wasn't always like this. When I first met Antonio, he was a sweetheart. He used to write me letters. No one writes letters anymore. But he did. I made fun of him for it. It doesn't seem so funny now.
Drug money changes people.
This life changes people. The only way to survive is to have eyes in the back of your head. Eventually, you stop looking for me.
You've got another chance. You could start a new life.
I can change where I live. I can change how I look. I can even change my name.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Where were we? We're talking about changing your name.
Good to go.
Which is not that difficult, just have people call you something else. No one says...
I can change where I live. I can change how I look. I can even change my name. But it will never be a new land.
Like I was about to say, no one actually says, nice to meet you, can I see your identity so I am sure you're code like that.
You're never gonna see Antonio again. Ever. He's on his way to a prison in the United States, where he will spend the rest of his life. For the next 70 years, he will stare at the same walls, he will piss in the same toilet, and he'll have the same conversation with himself until his brain finally breaks. Life is over for him. You, on the other hand, have choices. If you want, you can leave right now. Of course, we both know they will kill you before you even cross the street.
What if I don't know anything?
Look both ways before you cross the street.
Oh, that's nice. We just save her so we can condemn her a little bit faster. Slower.
I'll pilot. Slower.
Let's take that helicopter with medicine right there. And again, I can't see anything. Fine. Let's scout the area.
Ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
Yeah, they somehow missed the guy between the other two guys.
That was fucking close. You're gonna get made, hang back. You can execute it because these are his friends. Damn, we rattled somebody's stage.
He's dead. They're all gone.
God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Yeah, sloppy. Unlike us, the professionals. A newspaper. Okay, there's one more mission right here.
Antonio's given up the location of a huge stash of cocaine hidden in Mohocoyo. This could be the mother lode. Get in there and take it out.
I'm good. Crank it.
There is a base literally 5 meters from me. Okay, half a kilometer, but it doesn't matter. A gasoline convoy, I don't care. Actually, ammo capacity can go up. That's all of them. There's no anti-air weapon over there, so that's cool. I am still going down, it's just very slowly. I could see the landing zone, right in the middle of the lake. Now, you may think that that's a big lake, but I have seen a big lake. Trust me. This is nothing. It is life-saving, so you have that for it. And it is quite beautiful. Just land.
Nice job. I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.
Excellent. So we were talking about this guy.
Antonio's given up the location of a huge stash of cocaine hidden in Mohocoyo. This could be the motherlode. Get in there and take it out.
How close is it to a checkpoint? Right here, there's one. Let's go from there. Then I'll just power drop on that thing. Support order. Call for rebel support on the battlefield. Rebel forces can bring you SUV, a buggy, or a chopper. Is it a buggy? I don't think it's a buggy.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Come to us. Well, since we are here already.
Escort has been destroyed. Escort car destroyed.
Drone is airborne.
Come on, dude. Down. Oh,
clear.
Seems like you're not going anywhere anyway. Ow. Take out the pistol. Trying to shoot some ducks in a barrel.
Your LT's making a run for it. I'm moving to position. Grenade, watch out! Grenade!
Should have been more careful then.
I think that's all of them.
Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll
pass
word to the rebels to come get the radio gear. I asked Pakatar to send us
a vehicle. That was a quick go down. It's 900 meters from here to there. Should I go in guns blazing? I will need the rebel support for that if I want it. Okay, land. We will run the rest of the way. And I will ask for the rebel support.
Got a Sicario next to that coke ship.
Well, you already know where the coke ship is. So that's fine.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
We're good. Sniper.
Where you got him?
Up on the roof.
Yeah, there are usually on the roof or something.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
The lieutenant's on the run. Stay quiet.
Ow.
Get down.
I'm not certain where they're shooting me from. Hey, where's that alarm? That's why I stopped shooting. I wanted to see if he's gonna explode. Come on, that was a headshot right there. Did I just blow up a generator?
That came from near the building entrance.
Ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
I'm getting a position.
Find a good position. Let me get a good
target. I gotta find a good position.
Copy. Lost my target.
Target marked. Lost the target.
Stop it.
Got the target. Target down.
Should have taken down a guy with a shield. He was the most important guy.
I'm moving to position.
Need to get to a better position.
Well, that was terrible shooting on my part.
God damn, that was close! Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Enemy activity nearby.
Hello, praying people.
Holy shit.
We find the main stash.
We sure as fuck did. Now we gotta take it out.
Kane, maybe you should run.
Guns down, we don't need to fight them.
That was a civilian, not a Sicario.
Doesn't matter, they should have run. They were part of the problem.
Down.
Oh man, we're like so high right now that we can't actually see anymore.
Frag out. frag out, get some. Good job, guys. Let's clear the fuck out.
Wish I could be there when Nidia Flores explains this still, Sueño. After losing the main stash, no way that conversation ends with have a nice day.
Bowman, it's Nomad. We're done here. The main cocaine stash in Mohokoyo has been destroyed.
Outstanding. Losing the cocaine and Antonio both is going to cause major grief for the cartel. Operations in Mohokoyo is going to be crippled for a long time to come.
Solid copy. We're shifting to the next AO. Nomad out.
The lighting effects are just atrocious sometimes. Right. Next, I say we take out this guy. With so much security, he should be a little bit more of a challenge than you. Right, but that's gonna be next time, so thank you all for joining me, and I'm gonna see you then. Goodbye.